We're at the Making the Connection, Climate Change is Health. There's a quote that we recently were using a lot in Children's Environmental Health Day that was launched earlier in October, which is, we are living within the first generation to see the implications of climate change, and most likely the last generation to do something about it. All of our climatologists and the science is very clear, and there's a strong consensus that we are running out of critical time to really, if you will, reverse.
The biggest climate change challenge that we're facing right now is that too many people aren't aware that climate change is really a threat to our health, our communities, and our future, and so they're not mobilizing the way they need to address problems and take action for transforming our society. Children are amongst the most vulnerable in our society for a lot of reasons. They're the ones that suffer the most when there's an unnatural disaster related to climate change. So in many ways, we really need to pay attention to children.
We need to have that political will that we stand fast with. You know, a lot of folks have been wondering, where is the urgency? Why don't we see the picketing out in the streets like we used to in the 60s and 70s? We need that level of urgency. And not that there aren't great efforts happening, we need to be connecting ourselves much better instead of working in silos, especially in public health, and taking advantage of the fact that the general public wants to do something. We need to help direct them on the actions that are more meaningful and that they actually can achieve.
So we're thrilled to have this session at this year's annual meeting, and even more excited for next year. 2017 is going to be the year of climate change and health, and we're really excited to mobilize and raise awareness around the issue of climate change and health, and how it's not just an environmental health issue, it's a public health issue. And the other part is to mobilize our members and our affiliates and our partners to think outside the box for climate change solutions so we can protect our health and the health of our children.